that she had been touched by a man in Jerusalem. Mary had morning sickness. I believe it, even though no man had laid their hands on her. I believe that a virgin had a baby. I believe that he was born in Bethlehem. I believe, yes I do, he was raised in Nazareth. I believe in the whole word of God. I don't know how you feel this morning, but I believe that he died on the cross. He died for me. Do you believe that he died for you? If you believe that, look somebody. If you take it personal, tell your neighbor, he died for me. Tell somebody, he died for me. He died for me. He died. He died. For me, for me. Did he do it for you? There is no secret for what God can do. What he done for others, he'll do the same for you. Is the Lord alright? If you know he's alright, let me hear you say yes. I want to make the devil real mad this morning. I want to make the devil upset this morning. I don't need you to tell nobody your business. I don't need you to get super personal. But I'm looking for somebody in this room that has some tough times in 2013. If you're here today, you need to wave your hand and said, I've been through the storm and rain. But you ought to wave your hand and say, Lord, I thank you, I'm still here. Tell him, thank you, I'm still here. I could have been dead, sleeping in my grave. Don't you worry about me. Wave your hand and say, Lord, I'm still here. Nobody but you, Lord. I'm still here. You need to let the devil hear you saying, I'm still here. I'm looking for some folk that ain't afraid of the devil. Say, I'm still here. 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 Had my ups and downs, but I'm still here. Been through the storm and rain, but I'm still here. Had heartaches and pain, but I'm still here. Ain't it all right? And you don't care who's looking at you. Y'all don't mind. And you don't care who know it. Stand by somebody. Tell them things ain't been perfect. Tell them things have not been perfect. Tell somebody things have not been perfect. But every time I turn around, I get a blessing. To praise him, I dare you to give him glory. I dare you, in spite of it all, to wave your hand. I dare you. You know, some of us, we should be ashamed of ourselves. We go to everybody's people. But when it comes to Jesus, we want to sit back and be dignified. When it comes to Jesus, we want to sit back like we're too so sophisticated. I don't know what party you going to, but I've got two more parties to get to this week. But I'm going to tell you something. I may not dance at that party, but at this party, I got to give him some praise. At this party, I got to give him some glory. Because when praise is going up, when praise is going up, when praise is going up, blessing come down. How many believe that? How many really believe that? That when praises go up, blessings come down. How many really believe that? Won't he do it? Won't he do it? Won't he do it? Tell somebody, ask them the question. Because some folks look like they're not sure about it. But look at them eyeball to eyeball and ask them, won't he do it? Won't he do it? Go ahead. Look at somebody. Tell them, I'm a witness that he'll bring you through. I'm a witness he'll make a way. Won't he do it? Won't he do it? Oh, shucks, yeah. Won't he do it? Yes, he will. Yes, he will. Can I get 25 people? Y'all don't know it yet, but this is the real Christmas party. This is where I got my high at. This is my high. Y'all go ahead and get you some Patron, if that's what y'all need. Y'all go ahead, get some Red Bull and Patron, but I'm gonna stay with you. That's who gets me high. That's who turns me on. That's who lights my fire. Oh yeah. That's who gets me warm on the inside. Won't he do it? Won't he do it? Oh, shucks, here. Won't he do it? What are you doing, crowdhead? Won't it. I wish I had somebody that would help me celebrate him. Help me celebrate it.